What's up, YouTube family? This is Throttle Pilot here again with another good video. Throttle Pilot Vlogs for you. Today we're going to be talking about the top 5 reasons I became a trucker and why I love trucking. So, right now I'm getting ready to head over to another stop right now. And we got about 15 minutes to do so. So I'm going to try to cram everything in here as soon as possible, as fast as I can to be able to get it done. Number one reason I became a trucker is because I love the big machinery and stuff, you know. Growing up as a kid, going down the country roads with my dad, going fishing and hunting, just seeing that, you know, cattle truck or whatever may be passing by, and farm tractors, you know, just big machinery. And you ask that dude to honk that horn and they do it. It's kind of awesome. It just rubbed off on me growing up, you know what I'm saying? And so, now I'm doing it, and I love it. I love every step of it, you know. I hope it rubs off on a few more people, and a lot of more people, to be able to do this stuff, because it's just a good way to make an earning for your family, and it's just a whole lot of fun, man. Whole lot of fun. Second reason, reason number two, that I also became a trucker, because I feel like I put in, you know, the hard laborious work. I've already done the hardcore work, you know. I've already broken my back, you know, going up hills with steel on my shoulders and carrying, you know, big equipment and stuff like that. You know, literally I haven't broken my back, but it's just hard work, man, throughout the years. Being a welder for 11 and a half years, you know, after a while it starts to get to you. You know, you have people that do this stuff all the time. Guys have been doing it longer than me. You don't hear them complaining, but I'm more of a pro-life person. I like to be able to, you know, say I did all kinds of stuff in life instead of doing one particular thing. I like to do a lot of stuff. Reason number three is the pay for being a truck driver has plenty of growth potential. You know, however you push yourself, you can become a real, you know, you can get rich, you can be poor, or you can be average. You know, it's all up to you. That hard work and dedication, everything you put into it is what you're gonna get out of it. You know, so the harder you work, the more you're gonna get. And even sometimes, you know, gotta be real, there's gonna be times where you work your butt off, but you probably don't get anything. Those are the ones that we try to stay away from. Reason number four is every day depends on who you're contracted with or who you're working for. Every day that you're out here, you're going somewhere new. I know I am, because I'm always somewhere new on the routes that I do. Every day is a new route. I get a chance to see all different kinds of stuff out here, and it never gets old, you know. Me working for steel companies in the past, you know, there were companies where I'd go out, you know, after I fabricate the stuff in the shop, I'd go out and I'd do installs and stuff like that. That was a ton of fun. I loved it, you know, because something different every day as well. But once I lost that and I changed horses and ended up getting into a place where, you know, I come back to the same facility every single day, it's not so great, guys. It's don't let the pay trap you somewhere where you think you can't do better later on, or, you know, just go with your gut feeling, do it because you love it, and make sure the days are different. That's how you make it in the long run. And number five, the number five greatest reason I've become a trucker is there's never ending challenges. You gotta always challenge yourself. There's always gonna be something new. There's always things that's happening around you. Problems with the machines, whether it be that, or, you know, change of money, or change of location, or, you know, trying to pull this thing into a tight drive with tons of traffic around you waiting for you, and or a notorious turn, you know, different things of that nature. It's new challenges all the time. It never stops. Never stops. The world moves and things change right along with it, and you have to be willing to overcome those challenges as you go, so you can go ahead and get through your day. So those are my top five reasons of why I became a truck driver, and I love doing what I do. And I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I'm gonna come out with some more content for you guys. Make sure you like and subscribe, comment below what you think, what you'd like to see, and I'm here for all of you. Thanks for coming to Throttle Pilot Vlogs for You. You guys have a good one.